Hello. How are y'all doing? Woo! What'd y'all think about those other eggs?
Clap. You're supposed to clap.
They were good. Alright, so about 3 years ago, I came to the school and my act was beatboxing. And some of you might remember, I did it with this guy named Chris Armstrong. And, I've come a long way since then. Like, the hardest things I knew how to do were drop it like it's hot. And the wind technique was... But, so this time, I'm doing the hardest things I know how to do my senior year. So hopefully, it's better. And if it's not, you can keep your comments to yourself, because I think it's better. This first one requires a little bit of audience participation, so you should definitely scream. You'll know when to scream. Don't worry about it. Skiller from Bulgaria, and it's sounds a little bit like this. It's more of a reggae style. It's... Are you ready? Is by a beatboxer named Darnie from Singapore, and it's called Robot Rut. It sounds like this.
Robot. 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 Robot Rut. Robot Rut. Robot Rut.
Hardest thing I've ever tried to do. Some of the adults will get it. I'll bet none of the kids will get it. Like, none of the, by none of the kids, I mean none of the kids in high school. But it's an old hip-hop artist. His name is Genuine. And he did a song called Pony. So, that's how we're gonna do it. This song is hard because it has three different parts to it. The beat, the bass, and the singing at the same time. So we're gonna do one at a time. It's hard. I have to start over. I'm just a bachelor, looking for a partner, someone who knows how to write without ever falling off. Gotta be compatible and take me to my limit. And girl, when I'm breaking you off, I promise you won't wanna get off. Now. I'm just a bachelor, but looking for a partner. Woo! I know how to find me without ever falling off. Gotta be compatible and take me to my planet. And come when I break it, you pop. I promise you won't wanna get up. But if you're pretty, let's do this. Ride it. My pony. Great Creek, NOTC 2012. Bunch of love.